up because it doesn't look like it's going anywhere. And then what should happen is that you're going to see your colors start to kind of
make little dots
down that foot. Like it's in your bloodstream, like all your arteries and veins, capillaries. Capillary is really just like wide water like travel and little tubes. And so that's what happens here. Like in a coffee filter or paper towel. Capillary tubes that they put on the slide and the blood just pops up in there. They don't need any suction or anything. It just demonstrates how water flows.
It's changing color.